If you've been hoarding one of these away for some time, I think I ripped this one out of either a laser printer or be a fax machine or something like that. It's a HD44780 1x16 LCD display. I thought it was maybe a 2x16, but it's not. Yeah, so my plan is to use it with the Arduino. So let's just couple these two up. Well, for prototyping, you're going to need your breadboard. Sorry about the reflections in the video. Get our Arduino. Right. How to wire it up is quite widely publicised, but it's in the notes accompanying the video. So let's couple some wires up. Just do the ground first. Pin 3. Now, for pin 3, a lot of people use a pot, so you can adjust the contrast, but I'm just going to use just a 1k resistor. That goes on pin 3 to ground. There's already a nice little library written for using the Arduino with the HD44780 LCD display. It's quite a standard display. You can buy them on eBay for next to nothing. The version of the Arduino software that I'm using here, the development environment, it's I think it's version 0022. Now, by default, when I installed it, the font in it looked terrible, but that's easy to adjust. If you go into I'm running Linux on this machine. If you go into your home folder, do Control H to show hidden files, and just search for the just go into the hidden folder for Arduino. There's a preferences file in there. Open that up and find there's an entry for editor.anti-alias. By default it's set to false. Set it to true. So let's plug in the USB cable. Now, there's nothing loaded into the Arduino at the moment. The first time I coupled this up, I don't know if you can see that, but you can just see, but there's no code in there, but you can just see there's a bit on half of the display, and I thought, why is half of the display showing characters like that? So, if you then go to your Arduino IDE, you can load up the sketch example. Liquid crystal, just do the hello world example. And upload it. Okay. Now, if you can see there on the LCD, hang on, let's couple up a bit of backlighting on there. That's pin 15. You're not supposed to put 5 volts in it directly, you're supposed to just limit the current a little bit, but pin 16 is ground. Right. Now, if you can see that, we've got hello, and then the counter. That's the hello world example. but it's only on half the display. Weird thing about these single line, one line LCDs is you have to address it as two rows. So you need to modify your Arduino program. That's the standard one. Now to get it to display, you need to modify your code a little bit. Treat it as two lines. So you've got your first line, then you move the cursor across, and then the second line. And that's how I've altered the Hello World example, so it all fits on. So let's upload that code to our board. And there you can see, that's the first column, second column, even though it's on one row. Then you have Hello World stretching across both, across all 16 characters. So now that we've verified its operation, it's time to do something useful with it. Catch you later.